Hello, Sycamore Junior High, and welcome to the third day of our December Spirit Week. Didn't realize we had so many twins. Mr. Orkin's classes were told to wear jeans, a black shirt, and if you could, a braid, as well as festive wear. A lot of people actually did. Anyways, today's Wednesday, December 15th, and welcome to this episode of our daily announcements. I'm Arsh.
And I'm Luca. Thank you for joining us today, and now let's all unite and honor America by standing and placing our hand over our heart as we say the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, and please be seated. Let's see what our student council has planned for us to wear tomorrow.
On December 16th, feel free to wear your holiday clothes to celebrate your spirit.
Awesome!
Did you know that today is Bill of Rights Day?
Now, therefore, I, Franklin D. Roosevelt, President of the United States of America, do hereby designate December 15th, 1941, as Bill of Rights Day, and I call upon the officials of the government and upon the people of the United States to observe the day by displaying the flag of the United States on public buildings and by meeting together for such prayers and such ceremonies as may seem to them appropriate.
Wow, I guess you did know. So, for the first 10 amendments to the Constitution, which spell out our rights as Americans, guarantees civil rights and liberties such as freedom of speech, press, and religion. It sets rules for the due process of law and reserves all powers not delegated to the federal government to the people or the states. The original joint resolution proposing the Bill of Rights is on permanent display at the National Archives in Washington, D.C.
Wow! Next, we have the yesterday's survey results. It was asking for popcorn or candy at the movie theater, but it looks like a lot of people would rather just have both.
Now for a fact of the day. Do you know that today is National Cupcake Day?
Yum! Now I really want a cupcake.
Same. I love cupcakes.
Now, on to the birthdays. A very happy birthday to Ella H., Sam K., and Julia W. We hope you have a great day.
There will be no new announcements today, so Mr. Harris will not be joining us.
Rats. Now we have Lily with the Pet of the Week.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to this week's Pet Picture of the Week. This week's pets are Rocky, submitted by Georgia H., Rex the Bunny, submitted by Chloe R., Evie and Oliver, submitted by Chloe B., Zilla, submitted by Caden W. Also, I know I already talked about Monty, but I got some better pictures, so here they are. And I also decided that he's a Caden Labrador mix. And now to guess the breed. I didn't have time to contact one of the featured pet owners, so I found a simple picture of my old dog to start us off. Here he is. You can check the Google Classroom to tell us what you think the dog breed is. Have a great day, Sycamore.
Okay, let's see what we have for lunch today. I look ahead at tomorrow's daily lunch.
Welcome to today's lunch segment with Anna and Regis.
Today there will be a walking taco bar with the usual pizza, burgers, and chicken sandwich.
And if you are preparing for tomorrow, there will be chicken with waffle sticks. Have a great day.
That's all we have for today. Happy Twins Day. Remember to check the SJH Communications Classroom for today's daily survey, as well as check those emails.
Time for the joke of the day. Today's joke is, what animal is always at a baseball field? A bat.
Guys!